Hi, I'm Dave from BMC. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to organize servers into a dynamic hierarchy using a BMC Blade Logic server automation feature called Smart Groups. Smart Groups are groups for which you define membership conditions based on object properties. You can create Smart Groups for most types of objects in BSA, including servers, jobs, and depot objects. For example, you can define a condition saying a smart group contains all servers with an operating system of Windows. Defining a dynamic collection of servers can be extremely useful. For example, you can define one group of servers with active RSCD agents running Windows 2008 and another group running Windows 2008 Release 2. Then you can use these groups as dynamic targets when you deploy patches for each of these operating systems. Starting in version 8.7, you can also create nested smart groups. For example, if you create a parent smart group that contains Windows servers, you can create two child smart groups that contain Windows 2008 and Windows 2008 Release 2. So, first I'm going to create a smart group.
In the Servers folder, select the location where you want to create a smart group, right-click, and select New Server Smart Group. For name, enter a name for the smart group. Optionally, you can enter a description. This row represents a rule for smart group membership. We're going to leave the first drop-down list alone. In the next one, click this icon and select OS. Leave the next drop-down alone. And in the next one, select Windows. Here, select AND. Selecting AND means all rules must be satisfied for membership in the smart group. Now we're going to create another rule. Click the Add button. Double-click the new rule. We're going to leave this alone. Click here and select Agent Status. Leave the other drop-downs alone. They should say Agent Status equals Agent is Alive. Click Apply Changes and click Finish. A smart group named Windows appears. If you expand it, the smart group shows all servers with a Windows operating system and a functioning RSCD agent. Now I'm going to demonstrate nested smart groups. This capability was introduced in version 8.7 of Blade Logic. I'm going to create multiple levels of nested server smart groups. First, I'll create nested smart groups for Windows 2008 and Windows 2008 Release 2. Then I'll create another level of nesting for geographic locations. Right-click the Windows Smart Group that we created earlier and select New Server Smart Group. For name, I enter Windows 2008. Here in the rules, I leave the first drop-down alone. It should say Server. Here, I click this icon and scroll down to OS version. This should say equals. I select 2008. Click Finish. A new smart group called Windows 2008 appears. It's nested under the Windows Smart Group. Now I'm going to create a smart group for Windows 2008 Release 2. I right-click the Windows Smart Group and select New Server Smart Group. I enter a name. Leave this alone. Select OS version equals and select 2008 R2 and click Finish. Scroll down. There's a new smart group called Windows 2008 R2. The Windows smart group contains 22 servers. I've expanded the two nested smart groups, and this one contains 10, and the other contains 12. They are subsets of the servers contained in the Windows smart group. Now I'm going to create nested smart groups that sort servers by geographic location. We're going to accomplish that using the server names. Our naming convention includes the server location in the name. I right-click on this smart group and select New Server Smart Group for name. I enter Austin Data Center. For the rule, I leave these two alone. Here I select Contains. And here I enter AUS for Austin. Click Finish. Now I'm going to create another nested smart group that sorts servers by geographic location. I select New Server Smart Group. For name, I enter Pune Data Center. For the rule, I select Contains. And here I enter PUN for Pune. And I click Finish. I expand the two smart groups I've created. The Austin Data Center contains servers that include the string AUS, and the Pune Data Center includes servers that contain the string PUN. These two smart groups are subsets of the Windows 2008 R2 smart group. So that's it. You've now learned how to set up the rules necessary for a smart group. You've also learned how to use smart groups to create dynamic hierarchies of servers called nested smart groups. Now that you know how to create smart groups, you are ready to learn more about the automation capabilities of BMC BladeLogic Server Automation.